think so, just not cold. He's coming around now.
My case. My dispatch case for the Zornoff papers. Where is it?
We haven't seen it.
I had it with me when we hit the ground.
Then you must have dropped it in the wreckage.
We must get it out of there.
I'm afraid that's impossible. There won't be much left of it now anyway.
Yes, there will. It's all right. That box is metal, fireproof. Can't you do something?
Not until the fire dies down. Then we'll get a fireproof suit and send someone in as soon as possible. Scott, you stay here and see that no one leaves the field without my permission.
Yes, sir.
Steve, you check the other stations. I'm going to take Robinson to the hospital.
Well, hold on there. No one's allowed to leave.
Well, I gotta get back with this film.
We'll send the film back for you, but you'll have to wait. No one can enter or leave here until the wreck has been investigated.
All right to phone my office?
Sure.
You stay here with the film.
Okay.
They'll probably be able to get into the wreckage by morning.
You still have loads for that camera?
Sure. But what chance would I have? The place is swarming with cops.
Your camera should be able to take care of them. I'll have Rubel and some men at the gate to help you get away. In the morning, take Tom and Ed down to the airport.
Wreck, huh?
Yeah.
He's found it.
Get set. Saw what this camera did to those three guys, so watch your step. Get going through that building and out the gate. I'll be right behind you.
Right.
Take care of these wounded men. Come on. Side.
You're covered.
Stay outside.
Care of him.
We've got the papers anyway.
That's the most important thing.
It's one of Zarnoff's codes, all right.
Yes, and it's a tough one, too. Well, this gives us each something to work on. Let's go. Come on, Gwen, we're going to work.
Gwen, bring me Harper's on international codes, please.
Don't you think you better take time out? You look pretty tired.
I am getting a little groggy.
I'll run along and get some sleep.
All right, I'll be back in a little while.
Well?
The officers are all lit up. They must still be working on the code.
Think they can break it?
Of course they can break it. Any code can be broken in time. We'll have to move everything. Once they decipher that order, they'll be down here with every G-man in town. Radio to Gus and tell him to get the trucks here right away. Stand by and help them to load. Did you get that dynamo connected?
Yes, and I figured out how to get it started.
Let's see how it works. This'll make a good target.
By hooking up this wire like this, anyone who comes in and doesn't know it's here will trip over it and lock themselves in. And at the same time, start the dynamo. Look, I'll show you.
Tracy gets here before we leave. Turn it off.
We've got it, Gwen.
Yeah.
Yes, we haven't quite finished, but this is enough.
It's evidently an order to one of Zarnoff's agents, instructing him to send a shipment of explosives to a smelter near South Basin.
They must be using it as a storehouse.
Yes. Unless the whole thing is another elaborate trap. Anyway, we'll find out. Gwen, phone the rest of the men and have them meet us here as soon as possible. You men wait here. We're going to scout around. If we need you, we'll signal with the very pistol.
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
That's it.
Look, someone's broadcasting.
Yes, and we ought to know who they're talking to. Scott, call the naval radio station. Tell them to tune in on the station that's talking to the smelter and triangulate their position. It might be Zarnoff's headquarters.
Yes, sir.
Okay!
How much more?
Two more loads will do it.
Good. Got dependable men on guard?
Yes, Gus is on the gate. If anyone tries to come through, he'll signal us.
All right. Tom, keep everyone alert. Those G-men may be down on us any time now.
Right.
The truck is right behind me.
Okay, Ward, go ahead. This is our chance.
Just want to take a little ride with you. Steve, get in the back. They're taking us right past that guard and into the smelter. Get going.
Hiya, Jake. Go ahead. Okay.
Jake, give us a hand with the loading.
Hold it. Steve.
Bring the whole squad.
We'll all be here in about 5 minutes. Besides, we have to get Ward out of here.
They must have gone inside.
Dean.
I'm all right.
The door.
Steve.